Today we are going to discuss on the third chapter, that is the investigation of molecular structure. Friends, before going to start, how much point are come in this chapter? I just want to say that investigation of molecular structure is very important topic, in which we has already covered what is the need of investigation of molecular structure, how the molecule are bind up. Then we have also studied the nature of the molecule, that is some molecule are polar in nature, some molecule are non-polar in nature, and which criteria is affected polarity of the molecule. Now we had also studied that the if non-polar molecule is placed in the electrical field, the induced type of the polarization are observed in such a type of the molecules. And in another way, when polar molecule is placed in the electrical field, that time two type of the changes have been observed. The first change is induced polarization, and second change is orientation polarization. And the all derivation we had already studied, and I have already sent the video on Google Classroom also. So friend, the next part, we have a very little time to cover the whole points. So I just prepared one of the presentation with a proper example and explanation, and that presentation I was sent on the Google Classroom. But regarding to that presentation, I just want to clear some point which are covered in this chapter. And if you have any query, you should ask me. Okay, let's start. How much points are remains, and what is the which terms and which equation are used for that points in discussion pattern we will be completing, and the presentation is helpful for your study also. Okay, let's start. The first point, dipole moment of substances. There are number of substances which possess the different dipole moment, and on that basis I have prepared a presentation. I have sent that on the Google Classroom. So friend, I just take one of the example. Here is the HBr, HCl and Hg. I have question, which molecule can show the maximum dipole moment? Of course, HF molecule can show the maximum dipole moment than the HBr. And why it can happen? It can happen only due to the electronegativity difference. This one of the point. The next point, dipole moment and molecular structure. Dipole moment and molecular structure, in which we want to cover the 5 point. 5 point is very important. This point will be asked in your examination for 1 mark also, for define the term or define this term with a proper example, is like that. The first point in dipole moment and molecular structure, that is the percentage of ionic carrier. Out the point percentage of that particular substances. Therefore, we need the formula percentage of ionic character is equal to mu observed upon mu ionic, mu calculated on ionic into 100. And this is the equation. This is the equation. Yeah, mu calculated or ionic. Yeah. In your book, this word is used. Mu ionic into 100. And when we use such a equation, we will able to find out the percentage ionic character of the molecule. The next one is bond moment. After percentage of ionic character, the second term is bond moment. As we discussed in previous, what is the bond moment? The molecule is joined with each other with the covalent bond. It may be single bond, it may be double bond. And that covalent bond can decide the dipole moment of the substance. Therefore, the second point is also very important, that is the bond moment. And polarity of the bond is completely depend on the bond moment. Okay. The next point is determination of geometry of simple molecule. Determination of geometry of simple molecule. Determination of geometry of simple molecule. So friend, suppose I just draw the one of the structure. Some molecule are planar and some molecule are non-planar in nature. When we studied about the organic chemistry, actually determination of geometry of the simple molecule, I studied it with two segments. First segment for the organic and second for the inorganic. Because in organic there is also some molecule like benzene, naphthalene, they are planar in nature. But actually, whatever the molecule which can say the center of, which can show the center of symmetry, such a molecule are non-planar in nature, which I find out is like that. Suppose this is the benzene molecule, and the benzene molecule is attached to one of the NO2 group, and the second NO2 group or chlorine group is attached to the other position. And therefore, this molecule, there is a polarity between the bond, and therefore such a molecule can show the dipole moment, and this is also very important. So then the formula for this is mu is equal to mu 1 square plus mu 2 square plus twice mu 1 mu 2 into cos theta, and this is an equation for such a type of the molecule. So friend, cos theta means that suppose the substituent is attached to the earth position, that time theta value is 60 degree. If substituent is attached to the beta position, that time theta value is 120 degree. And when the substituent is attached to the para position, that time theta value is 180 degree. And when we will be substituting the value, we will be getting that one moment of that molecule. Okay. Now when we proceed towards the this is for the organic molecule. But when we proceed toward the inorganic molecule like malic acid and fumaric acid, there is a cis and trans nature of the molecule. If there is a molecule and in the trans condition, I just draw your structure. I hope you understand this one. And all the detail I have already sent on the Google Classroom by using the PowerPoint presentation. Hope you see the PowerPoint presentation when NET is called. That's very important because there is some effect I have put inside the molecules. Okay, friends, now in case of inorganic molecule, now look, this is the cis molecule in which the two same substituent is attached to the same site, and cis molecule can show the dipole moment. But if the same substituent is attached to the opposite side, Now the fourth point regarding to this, this is nothing but disease and mass. Yeah, this is actually this is the fourth point. Disease and mass. Disease and mass structure of the molecule. Yeah, this is not for the inorganic. It's also happen for the organic also. There is some condition when the same substituent is attached to the same site of the bond is known as the cis molecule, and cis molecule is shows the type of moment. But in another case, if the molecule is trans, which cannot be shown the dipole moment. Then fifth point is comparison of bond polarity. Fifth point is comparison of bond polarity. This one is the fifth point. So when bond polarity is what? If there is the electronegativity difference between the two atoms which are attached with each other by a single bond, and on that basis we have find out the polar nature of the molecule. If you consider the example of HF, okay, then HF can shows 1.9 polarity, and at the same time HBr can show 0.81 polarity. And of course, it's also known as the Debye equivalent. Okay. So, friend, those are the points. The points can cover in the investigation or determination of geometry of the simple molecule. Now, in this way, we have to finish the first section of chapter 3. So, friends, let's revise. How many points we had covered in the first section of chapter 3? Are you remember or not? I hope you should remember this because that's very very important. The first, yeah. It is the revision time. In first section of this chapter, we had covered introduction, number 2, the some terms related to molecular investigation, in which we had studied the refractive index, that is sin r upon sin I upon sin R is equal to A. Then specific refractivity. Specific refractivity. Then molar refraction. We have also find out the refraction for the solid substance. When we use the solid substance instead of molecular weight, we have to take N1, M1 into N2, M2, because in that case we have to consider solute as well as solid. And when friend I was told to you all this explanation, that time I was also told you that there is a refractometer is used for measuring the refractivity of the substance. Those are the introductory term which we have to cover. Now next point we have covered in the chapter, that is the dipole moment. And when we covered the dipole moment, that time we studied the two types of the molecule. First one is non-polar molecule and second one is polar molecule. In non-polar molecule, we have to cover when we put this non-polar molecule into the electric field. Such a non-polar molecule can shows the induced magnetic moment, and that induced magnetic moment is shown by the PI. Yeah, and when polar molecule which having already dipole moment, but such a polar molecule can also place into the electrical field, the polar molecule can show induced dipole moment as well as will use in measurement of dipole moment. In measurement of dipole moment, we had studied two methods. One is vapor pressure method, and second one is dilute solution method. Dilute solution method. Then next of this, we has also covered the dipole moment nature. Then we covered recently in this video. That is the determination of the molecular structure. The investigation in which we had studied the 5 points. First is percentage of ionic character. Second one is geometry of the molecule. Third one is the bond nature. Fourth is cis and trans nature of the molecule. And last one is the polarity regarding that molecule. Okay. Then how much points we have to cover?